And the festivities continue as we speak. Beijing put on a spectacular fireworks and lights display in Tiananmen Square. Well, we're going to cross over to Olivia Seong right now in Beijing for more on tonight's events. So, Olivia, how have the evening celebrations been proceeding?